Yes.
Now, the next is layers of wall of the heart. Our next topic is layers of wall of the heart. Our heart is made up of mainly three layers. Our heart is made up of three layers. Outermost layer, the outermost layer is pericardium. Outermost layer is pericardium. Middle layer, myocardium. And the innermost layer is endocardium. Okay. Our heart is made up of three layers: outermost layer, middle layer, and innermost layer. Outermost layer is pericardium, middle layer is myocardium, and innermost layer is endocardium. Okay. Outermost layer, pericardium, also made up of two layers. Pericardium is made up of two layers: parietal layer, outer parietal layer, inner visceral layer. Pericardial layer is made up of parietal layer and visceral layer. These parietal layer also made up of two layer. First one is the outermost fibrous layer, outer fibrous layer, and inner serous layer. Okay. Don't be confused, my dear friends. Our heart is made up of three layers: pericardium, myocardium, endocardium. Outermost layer ko discuss karte hain. This is the heart. Okay? Suppose this is the heart. The outermost layer is pericardium. Now, is pericardium ko discuss karte hain. So, this pericardium is made up of two layers: parietal layer and visceral layer. This is parietal layer and इसके अंदर visceral layer. जब हम parietal layer को discuss किया, जब हमने इसको dissect किया, तो देखा एक बाहर एक fibrous layer है और अंदर एक inner serous layer है. These fibrous layer closely intact with diaphragm. ये किससे diaphragm draw करता है? Diaphragm. Okay, so this is the fibrous, that is the fibrous layer, that is the united, attached with the diaphragm. And diaphragm is this over contraction now. Heart apni jagah se displaced now. Isliye hum usko wahan se tie kar dete hain via diaphragm and the surrounding cavity. Okay, and these inner layer consist of, these layer have mesothelium. Mesothelium cell. These mesothelium cell secrete serous fluid. That's why known as serous layer. These are mesothelium cells. It secretes fluid. Parietal layer, visceral layer. Okay. Parietal layer is fibrous layer. Outer and the inner layer is serous layer. And this is the visceral layer. Okay, get it? Okay. Between the parietal layer and visceral layer, there is a small cavity present known as pericardial cavity. Kya bolte isko? Pericardial cavity. These pericardial cavities filled with pericardial fluid. Pericardial fluid. These pericardial fluid made by mesothelium cell. This is the serous fluid. Amount is around 25 to 35 mm. Okay, this pericardial cavity filled with pericardial fluid because it enhances the frictionless movement in the heart. Parietal layer and the visceral layer, both of which mean बहुत potential space, the minute potential space filled with the pericardial cavity. Fluid, pericardial fluid, the volume is 25 to 35 mm. Okay, now parietal layer over, now visceral layer. Visceral layer is a part of pericardium, that is the outermost layer. Okay, and this visceral layer, also known as epicardium, iska dusra naam kya hai? Epicardium. Beta box is squamous epithelium. This layer is also squamous epithelium. Myocardium layer. Next layer is myocardium layer. My dear friend, this myocardium layer is the main layer of the heart. Why? Because it provides the main bulkiness, main volume of the heart, along with all over the activity, contractile activity, all the activity done by the myocardium muscle. Okay? This is the strongest layer in the heart. Okay? Myocardium. It is made up of the myocytes. What is the name of myocytes? Myocardial muscle, that is the thick layer, the strong layer, which has very much more potential for contraction, conduction. Okay, this myocardial muscle has three types of the fibers. Three types of the fibers. That is the myocardial fibers. Okay, these three types of the fibers are, first one is the, it has contraction or contractile properties. Contractile property means जो myocardial muscles होती है, myocardial muscle जो होती है, that is the stable muscle but involuntary and it has contractile property. Along with these muscle fiber, these myocardial muscle fiber form pacemaker. And the last one, these muscle fibers also form conduction system and heart. Conduction system, suppose आपने शायद सुना होगा कुर्की के fiber bundles of it, that is made up of the fibers. Okay, myocardial muscles, main muscle in the heart, which has three types of the fiber. First one is the contractile property fiber, pacemaker and conduction system in the heart. Okay, myocardial muscle is strongest in the main muscle of the heart. In myocardial infarction, that is heart attack, where there is a necrosis in the myocardial muscle, resulting in heart attack. Okay, endocardium. What is endocardium? This is the innermost layer of the heart. Innermost layer of the heart, which is shiny. Shiny means for thin layer, shine karega. Okay, and it will form wall. Ye kya banate hain? Walls banate hain. Aur caudal cavity, capillary muscle. Come under endocardium. Our heart made up of three layers: pericardium, myocardium, endocardium. Main muscles in myocardium, innermost layer, form valve and the capillary muscles. Okay, very good. Now, our next, now layer of the wall of the heart over. Now, next into valve of the heart. Valve. Yes, heart, there are two types of the fiber, two types of the wall. First is the atrioventricular wall. Why it is called atrioventricular? Because this is the right atrium, this is the left atrium, this is the right ventricle, this is the left ventricle, this is atrium, this is ventricle. Between atrium and ventricle comes atrioventricular wall. Okay? These atrioventricular walls are tricuspid and bicuspid. Bicuspid is also known as mitral wall. Why it is called mitral wall? Because to receive Muni rehte the present. Yes? वो ऋषि मुनि क्या करते थे, जब तपस्या करते थे तो वो एक स्टिक पे अपना ऐसा हाथ रखते थे, उसका स्ट्रक्चर भी रिजेंबल विद द बाइकस्पिड, दैट्स व्हाई द स्टिक इज मिडल स्टिक और द मिडल वॉल. ओके, एंड एट्रियोवेंट्रिकुलर वॉल्स के बाद यहां से एक निकलती है पल्मोनरी आर्टरी. गुड. इस पल्मोनरी आर्टरीज में सेमी लिनियर वॉल्स होते हैं. यहां से निकलता कोर्टा, थोड़ा हॉट पॉट हो रहा है. यस, यस. So, four chamber, four walls, atrioventricular wall and semilunar wall. Semilunar wall. Semilunar wall, this is the pulmonary artery known as pulmonary wall. Pulmonary wall. And this is aorta known as aortic wall. Aortic wall. Yes, my dear friends, listen, pulmonary wall, aortic wall, wo has semilunar, that is the half moon shaped wall, that's why it is semilunar wall. Okay, here are the all types of the walls over and receiving already hum log pad chuke the right atrium mein jo blood aata hai from superior vena cava, inferior vena cava. हार्ट मूव कर, ब्लड मूव करता है राइट एट्रियम से राइट वेंट्रिकल वाया ट्राइकस्पिड. राइट वेंट्रिकल से ये जाएगा पल्मोनरी आर्टरी के थ्रू. पल्मोनरी आर्टरी के थ्रू कहां जाएगा, लंग्स में. लंग्स से रिटर्न आएगा पल्मोनरी वेन के थ्रू लेफ्ट एट्रियम, लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल. लेफ्ट वेंट्रिकल से ये होते के थ्रू चला जाएगा डिफरेंट पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी. दिस इज द ब्लड सर्कुलेशन. ऑलरेडी हमने ब्लड सर्कुलेशन पढ़ लिया है. Now, and complete layer of the wall of the heart along with the atrioventricular wall and the semilunar wall.